everybody. It's Plunge Day today, and I'm so excited. It's 8:53 a.m. Sign-in starts at 9, and the plunge is at 1. Right now, me and my family are going out for a birthday breakfast before I go sign in, so that'll be really fun. I've passed my goal of 400 and made 420 so far. Donations are accepted through May 1st now. They changed the date, so if you want to still donate, you're more than welcome to. I'll keep you updated with what's going on today. Thanks so much. So I just got back from signing in, and I got back from breakfast. My mom and my sister made these awesome polar bear cupcakes for me that I thought I would share with you. I'm going back over in about a half hour and jumping in about an hour. So wish me luck. Thank you.
Look up over to your right.
The feet was like the worst, but
yeah,
I was like, it was like in and out, but I just couldn't get back up here.
What?
Are you still taping?
Yeah.
I just couldn't get back up. It was like in and out, but
oh, I'm sorry. Your hands are all a little red. Look at your little feet.
Yeah, it was just walking back that was the hardest thing, because I got down there so like pretty fast, but there was still like
really crazy down there.
Not either one. People go in and they're like,
and get right back out.
Yeah, yeah.
That's cool. Well, good job.
Thanks. Hey, everybody. I'm back from the plunge, and I just wanted to let you all know that with all of your help, I raised $450 by the time I jumped in, and donations are still accepted through May 1st. So if you still want to donate, if you didn't believe I was going to do it, you can still donate online. And I want to thank everyone so much, with a special thanks to these specific people.